Yeah, right there, the stick to Carl Hagelin. Hagelin must be cut and bleeding.
Oh,
so he's going to get a quick little repair there from head medical man Jim Ramsey.
Dale Hunter palms up third. Guy, what's the delay here?
Cannot be bleeding. Can still play.
Beagle and Richards again. Beagle hand passed it across, but it's grabbed by Callahan and a shot deflected up high to the high glass behind. Led along now to Gavry. Hands it on back to Girardi. Gets it across Delzato. His shot blocked aside. Finesse move at the front by Callahan. Pumped in. With 6.6 to go.
Powered by Subway with Bill, JR, and Keith, a look ahead to Game 5 in Phoenix. And I have a feeling something about this game will be mentioned at length. There is power play time of 1:53 carrying over into overtime, but 17 minutes between now and then, tied 2-2 in the series and the game.